Gastroc stretch. So the gastroc is a two joint muscle, meaning it's going to cross up here at the knee as well as down here past the ankle. So to stretch this muscle, we need to have the knee straight. So I'm going to plant my back foot into the ground. I'm going to make sure that my heel is on the floor. I don't want this to lift up. If my heel or my knee bends, that's going to put slack in that muscle, so it's not going to stretch. So I want to keep the heel down. I want to keep the knee straight.